Hello and welcome to this multimedia design course. Gareth here from tasteinstitute.com. On this course, we are going to specifically focus on design for print. On this course, we are going to be designing some stationery for a fictional brand. This is a common scenario which any designer will face, so this will be a good exercise for you if you have not done this before. Now, this is a multimedia design course because over the next 15 episodes, we are going to be using various software, design elements, and techniques to create and implement design. So this course has been structured in three comprehensive sections. Section one, preparation and design process. Section two, design and artworking. And section three, exporting and printing. In these sections, we will be covering various topics, such as things to think about when designing for print, design process tips, what program to use for print design, preparing files and documents, how to use software efficiently, streamlining your workflow, and exporting ready for print. For this course, we are going to be using the three main Adobe programs to do design for print: Adobe Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign. After watching this course, you will be able to use the programs like a pro and have a good foundation of skills to tackle other projects like this in future. So, what are we going to create on this course? On this course, we will be creating three items. We will be starting simple and building up to a more complex and challenging design task. First, we are going to create a business card. Then we will take the principles we learned in that exercise and expand on that to create a letterhead. Finally, we will take all the principles learned on the business card and letterhead and expand on that further to create a 12-page brochure. So let's take a look at what we will be creating. So here we are in Adobe InDesign, and this is the business card that we will be creating. Here we can see the logo on the front and the typesetting on the back. Next is the letterhead. This time on the front we have the typesetting, and on the back we have the brand motif. Finally, we have the brochure. Now this is the most complex task we will be facing. This is a 12-page document, and as you can see, each page has a unique composition, including various elements. As you can see, we also have images with their own unique image effect applied, all of which we will be learning how to create on this course. So on this course, we will be creating stationery for a fictional design company. This company is called Platonic Synergy, and they are an architectural agency. We will be taking the brand design that has already been created and apply it over the business card, letterhead, and brochure design. If you would like to take a closer look at the finished documents, you can find them in the project folder, which goes along with this course. This folder also contains all the raw assets for you to follow along from the start and build the documents from scratch. If you wish to enjoy the full experience, I recommend you download the project folder. Link is in the description. To watch this course is absolutely free. You can find the links to each episode in the description of each video. You can also download the free interactive course index PDF. This has been designed to enhance your learning experience. Here you can come back and revisit the course at any time. Link is in the description. So that's an overview of this multimedia design course for print. Once you have downloaded the project folder and the course PDF, let's get into it. And we are going to begin with the first video in the course, design preparation for print. Now, when we think about design for print, there are a number of factors we need to consider. In the next video, I'm going to discuss the things we need to keep in mind before we begin to plan out our print design. So see you in the next video.